bitch, you fall in love. All of my niggas on go, none of my niggas no hoe. All of my niggas on smoke, all of my niggas together, we came from the bottom.
Every time I woke up, it was a brick. Hey, y'all. I'm going to be doing a get ready with me. Hopefully, I got enough storage for all this. By the way, this is my old phone that I'm recording on. But I'm going to just vlog it. Vlog me getting ready and stuff. This is going to be the first clip. I'm going to end up stopping it until I get up. Because, mind y'all, it's currently 3:10. I got to get up and get ready at 5:30. And I'm on the phone with my favorite.
Hey.
Yeah, quit playing with her. She's a big freshman. She's a big freshman. And she's ready for school. Quit playing with her. She could eat the girls up. And yeah, don't play with them. But yeah, that's really about it. I will check in with you guys later. Bye.
Hey, y'all. I'm just coming in to check in with y'all from
Trigger One.
Last clip, I was talking to y'all about me coming back when I'm going to be starting already. But it's, 3:57. I'm gonna start getting ready. Y'all, I have put some highlight on to see how it would look. See if I'm gonna make wear some or not. So yeah, don't mind that.
Yeah, it's 3:57.
Before I'm gonna start getting up and getting ready like 5:30 when the timer come off. But I'm gonna start sitting down my clothes and stuff.
Probably not. Just like getting all the stuff together that I need. Like 5:30, 5:15,
and that's when I actually become on. Today is going to be a long day. Am I ready? Nope. Do I want to go to school? Nope. Do I want to see my friends? Yeah. I'm just a lot, you know. I just hope that everybody have a cool, smooth, cooler year. Enjoy the upcoming freshmen. Enjoy your high school experience. Don't worry about boys. Boys, don't worry about girls. Let that shit fall in place. Just focus on your work.
And when you're done that one class
and you got free time, that's when you do what you want to do. You feel me? When you in class, don't be goofing around because it's going to catch up with y'all. But enough said. I will check in with y'all later. Bye.
Hey, y'all.
I'm back. Now, it's currently 4:42. And I'm finna just go to sleep till 5:30. So y'all, it's 5:30. I'm finna start my day. Finna start brushing my teeth, washing my face, all that. I'm not going to do my hair on my forehead because I don't like taking it off. I took my shower last night, so. I'm recording on my 6S. Because, yeah, why not? I guess you can call me early bird because I'm the only one.
Starting you off early. But with that being said, I'm gonna fix up some stuff in here.
I think
I'm gonna restart
this video.
Yeah, I think I'm restarting instead of keep it going because it's super.
Because I don't know what I'm gonna actually do.
Water, and I filled this bottle up with
CT. And I'm gonna put that in my.
I was gonna do it,
I was gonna do a
backpack haul, but I can show y'all where I put it in. I got my little.
I basically got some like book folders and stuff, all that pencils. Y'all know the good things. And I got some like snacks and stuff. Just act like you don't fit in this. Okay. And I'm just have this one in my bed. Show y'all my outfit. Y'all, unfortunately, I don't go to a school where you can just wear anything, so I'm still wearing school clothes. Y'all can't see my face, but anyways, these are my undershorts. They could be so big. A navy blue shirt. This is my undershirt with this skirt, which they probably gonna make me take off. That's why I got some pins in my backpack, just in case. But I'm still gonna try, you know? And I'm gonna combine both of these. So I'm gonna wear black one and white one, black one and white one. Do that make sense? Yeah, because, yeah, they stack socks. So with these, yes, bro, these is so fire. They just make my feet look so big, but my feet is not even big for them. Yeah, these shoes. And I'm gonna top it off with a black crossover, and it's gonna be like in the front like that. It's not this short, it's longer. Yeah. It's my nails. And that's really it, guys. I'm gonna start getting ready like in a minute. That's really it. So I got my backpack, I got my clothes ready. I went up there and washed my face, brushed my teeth, all that. Now I'm gonna put my lotion and stuff on. Take my vitamin. And I'm gonna get back with y'all. Bye. Y'all, I did all my face and stuff, put my lotion on and stuff while I was gone. So now I'm gonna pick out with wet. By the way, I'm putting this on my spam. This vlog going on my spam. So let me see which one I want. English girl named Fiona. Okay. That's it. Okay. not really a lot, you know. Can with what I got.
Yeah.
And that's better than nothing.
Oh, well, so
the flowers in here. So cute. This is my favorite nail set so far. Y'all need to go with nail mama ASAP. I will put her Instagram in the description. Face ass. Imagine me having a YouTube channel. Imagine me being YouTube famous. Just imagine though. Like, sit back and imagine Marija
being a YouTube star, bro.
Everybody go, you feel me? Okay. Okay, now that's done. Corey need to be getting up. Why he standing more than that? I'm talking about some weight. This is water. This is water and conditioner, and I spray this in my room just because my roots tend to get dry, and it just helps very much. Yeah, I'm gonna spray them throughout these locks because it smells so good. Y'all might be wondering.
Why did you sleep with a bonnet?
Because my hair is like tight. And me keep on taking out a bonnet, putting in a bonnet, taking out a bonnet is just irritating me. And I feel like there was no need for me to actually put on a bonnet. So therefore I didn't put on nothing. And if you feel like I should put on a bonnet, argue with your mom.
Hey y'all, so I already done put on my underclothes for my clothes or whatever. I'ma make up my bed, clean up. And I will be back when I get my final outfit on.
This is the big guys.
Yeah. Cool, girl. Bye. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and turn that bell on. Bye.
We used to wait, so none of my niggas gon' fold. Couple pussy niggas told, they ain't my niggas no more. Hold it down for the fold in the 9.